Lord's Day, and especially for me. Many people plan a pilgrimage, but not many people celebrate their birthday, no other than the tomb of our Lord. And brothers and sisters, at this holy place, this is our hope, resurrection. Early in the morning, pretty much like what we are doing today. Early in the morning, and we are here running to the tomb, and it is empty. He has conquered death. And for us that believes in Jesus, suffering, crucifixion, death is not something that we must be afraid of. Many people don't want to talk about death. We can talk about death because we know that death does not have the final say. And this is the proof for us, right here. The tomb is empty.